wana vya kwenye ndewi mbulu wati chitani Mungu menye goli ni menye liyati chito Mungu wana nise kwenye ndewi ya kale mulole kutu Kawaka riena mucha
ya
As the inauguration and swearing in of the SGC candidates takes place, the Mara Eye takes you down to the history and the political journey of the Comrade Super Alliance Party. Stay tuned as I take you down the memory lane of the political journey in Masai Mara University. My name is Hagai Okumu.
A journey of 100 miles begins with a single step. It began with a political rally that was competing with Owiti Francis Oyo, a very strong team. Comrade Alliance Party, that was formed by Kevin Mutava, showed consistency in looking for votes using various means, like walking from one hostel to another, use of banners that were sticked on the notice boards, social media platforms like WhatsApp groups, which were used by leaders to convince the students to vote for them. Others used mobile phones to call students to come and vote for them during the elections. These leaders had different manifestos that the comrades are expecting them to accomplish once in the office. The issues of missing marks, academic trips, student center to be created in the institutions, promoting a good relationship between the lecturers and the students, and also ensuring that the class representatives are appreciated with a small token by the administration on the good work they are doing. The toughest part of this election was the presidential seat that was competed by Owiti Francis Oyo and Mutava Kevin. That of August, starting from 7 a.m. to 1 p.m., the elections of delegates who were to elect these leaders was done in a free and fair run, and after the winners were announced, they elected leaders on 5th of August, whereby at 4 p.m., students had converged at the Senate to await for the leaders' results, which was announced after a half an hour. Kevin Mutava's Comrade Alliance Party had led at all dockets except Kevin Mutava, who tied with his opponent Francis Oyo with 22 votes, and they had to go to a rerun, which brought conflict and disagreement between the two parties, whereby Oyo's team was against rerun. And this made the policemen to chip in for security purposes. The dean of students later decided to write a memo for a rerun between the two parties that was done on 9th of August, whereby they repeated the votes thrice after Mutava and Oyo went on a draw twice, only to signify that the elections were tough. But on the third time, Oyo lost to Mutava, who got 23 votes, which enhanced celebration for his supporters, applauding them for the good work done. Among the chosen leaders were Kevin Mutava as the chairperson, Maureen Kiende vice chairperson, Brandon Mwanga secretary general, Haemba Augustine Wekesa as the secretary treasury, Moses Ocheng Dege secretary academics and editorial, Lilian Dong secretary health catering and special needs, and Nancy Ndanu as the secretary sports gender and entertainment. Mutava and his team promised the comrades that they are going to work together in order to make Masai Mara University one team.
Thank you for that ostensible and auspicious plaudit. Thank you for that ovation. Thank you for your time. Thank you for listening to us. Now I urge all of you, as the members of Masai Mara University fraternity, let us have one brotherhood and comradeship.
They also promised to fulfill their manifestos.
Easy. We've walked a long way since last year, but God was with us. Today I updated that we are going to bring it home. Is it brought or not brought? I'll even support Apo God to be the president come next year. Yes, Galala. Galala. When I conclude, I'm going to say that I'm going to rejuvenate academic professionalism in this institution. As well. academic secretary. Comrades, be blessed. God bless Kenya. God bless Mama Rao.
I am the only dog in Masai Mara University.
Comrades, that I will ensure that everybody in this institution who applies bursary, who applies for tender, I will ensure that there is equity and equality in awarding of those tenders.
What was being waited was inauguration ceremony of these leaders, which was done on 18th of August this year. The celebration that was welcomed by many comrades, being happy for the swearing in of these able leaders.
I shall uphold and defend the Constitution of Masai Mara University Students Association.
Of the Masai Mara University Students Association, do hereby swear.
And competence as provided for in the Musa Constitution. I share this pledge with full knowledge of my responsibility and find myself to my say, so help me.
The leaders has promised to work hand in hand with Team Oyo, their opponent, and as an indication of teamwork, they had to join hands in a handshake motion. The speeches were heard from the Secretary General, who promised the students to work hand in hand with them, and also asked the administration to cater for the class representative to foster the academic trips in order to break the monotony of the classrooms. The school chairperson concluded with the speech and asked the administration to refurnish the Serengeti, Suswa, and Loita hostel, which are in bad shape.
And for the correct Alex, I'm not complex.
Also, he asked the management to facilitate the opening of Gate D for easier accessibility of the varsity.
Yes. We kindly request the admin to reopen Gate D.
The chairperson also fostered for the restructuring of the Mara Gate C street to prevent dust. The dean of students promised to help fulfilling these through working hand in hand with them and the comrades. The comrades believes in this team and are ready to work with them in order to make Masai Mara University a better place to be. Reporting from Masai Mara University, my name is Hagai Okumu.